Using the default unexclusive pegs, if I flick this switch, then you can see the signal goes all the way down the line and powers every single one of these pegs. But if I make this peg exclusive, then the signal stops there. It can't get past. And it's the same on this side. So this is just a really nice way of controlling where the signal goes and making sure it doesn't power anything you don't want it to. It's handy for making circuits compact.